oh my god, this place is so fancy! And also the cheese look amazing! Hello Fluffies! Today we are doing a meet at the Casino de Montbenon, and it's a gorgeous building in Lausanne in the middle of a gorgeous park, but today it is raining. The idea was to visit the park for 1 hour and then go for the tea party. We are still in the middle of the rain and everybody is with their umbrella, and I lended my umbrella to somebody else because I'm filming. So yeah, I hope that inside it will be nicer. Oh no, there is wind and rain. It's really not a nice weather. I think I will come under. Thank you! See how the park is beautiful, but it's raining. Circle back! So we decided to come back and wait in the bar. That is a very, very nice old-fashioned bar. This belt is gorgeous, but here I have here missing a rhinestone, and even those with the rhinestone are actually getting in the fibers of the blouse, and I'm really afraid of breaking it, and it's been already like 10 times that I got stuck inside and on both sides, so it's really a shame, and I don't want to break my brand new blouse that I just got.
I'm glad, and everybody seems to enjoy it, and the sun is here again.
Yay! Maybe we can go take pictures in the park for like 20 minutes, and then it's raining again. It is not raining anymore! Yeah, we can take pictures! Amazing! In her head, and you started over 4 times to put them.
Yes.
That's so pretty. Bill, can you give us some
information,
facts about the Casino de Montbenon, maybe?
The Casino de Montbenon is one of the most famous restaurants in Lausanne, and they use local products. And they have also very nice parties, like a raclette party with cheese and tea time like today. And of course, just next to him, to it, there is the Cinémathèque Suisse, where they project very important movies from a cultural point of view. And here we arrived in front of the La Clément.
So unfortunately, it started to rain again, but we managed to make a few nice pictures. And then it's already the time to leave and go to the station again. So that was a very small meet, but very nice. And we ate so delicious food. So the tea time at Casino de Montbenon is really, really good. I highly suggest it in Lausanne.
Bye.